minor setback.
Look for a way around.
Never seen a samurai do that before.
You're welcome to join me.
Bastards. They're after one of our ships.
Friends of yours?
What do you call them? Friends? Yes. I knew them. That makes four craft we've lost to the Eagle's Watch.
I'll get us through here. How did you join up with Fune?
We enjoyed the hospitality of the Sakai Inn together.
You mean Fort Sakai?
Terrible food. But we left with our heads intact. Most of the guests weren't so lucky. Almost there.
He is luring you into a den of murderers. They will kill you, just as they killed your father.
When we step through that gate, there's no turning back. Everything you do is on my head. Don't make me regret this, samurai.
You don't have to worry about me, Tenzo. I promise.
Good. Keep that attitude and you'll be fine. Just stay close, keep your sword sheathed, and let me do the talking. Here we go.
Tenzo? You're back.
You brought a samurai here? Wait until Hune hears about this.
I'll tell her myself. Get back to your posts.
I'm watching you, samurai.
Let's get you to Fune. Impress her, and the wolves will back off.
And if I don't impress her?
I've seen her tie men up and leave them to drown at high tide. Even hung one traitor from the mast of her ship for the gulls to eat. But I don't know what she'll do to a samurai.
Those people.
More victims of the Eagle's poison. Not as lucky as you.
Tenzo! You're running out of clean rags!
Check the drawers. I have a shirt you can strip down. Let's go, Jin. Fune's waiting.
Was that your house?
They needed more than me. There's Fune, watching us from her favorite perch.
Tenzo! Get your ass up here!
Coming, Fune! Remember, make nice. And stow the samurai attitude.
Welcome back, Tenzo.
I can explain.
I hope so, because right now, I'm really curious why you brought a samurai into my home.
You sent me to find people who can fight.
Fight for us, not against us.
If I wanted to come for you, you would know it.
Jin.
It's all right, Tenzo. I want to hear this samurai dig his own grave.
I'm here because the Mongols invaded my home, too. And if the Eagle isn't stopped on your shores, she's going to bring her army and her poison to Tsushima. We can defeat the Eagle and save both our homes, but only if we work together.
He's your catch, Tenzo. What's your take?
Maybe he helps us. Or he's skewered on a Mongol spear. And you get to brag about one more samurai dying on Iki Island. Either way, we've got nothing to lose.
You're in, samurai. I hope you don't get seasick. When the next storm hits, we're taking every boat in this cove and attacking that Mongol warship.
Sounds like a good way to lose half your men. Get me aboard that warship, and I can sink it.
Tenzo, get this fool out of my face.
Jin may have a point. We can't get close enough to board the warship, but a Mongol boat from Iki resupplies them every few days.
We can take their supply ship and make the delivery ourselves.
Tenzo, if you think this can work, you're in charge.
I need a dozen men. Jin can be one of them.
They're yours.
The supply ship docks on the northeast side of the island. Look for a small inlet, steep cliffs.
I'll meet you there. Fune, it has been a pleasure.
Just watch your step, samurai.